I'm trying to think about the ethical ramifications of this.